in Stardew Valley, really. I just wish I had a fucking computer, man. I know I need to get one, and, you know, I'm gonna try to save up for one, but the problem is I have to pay for college right now, and it's like, fuck me. This is the plant, dude. I don't think so. Yep, it's the plant, dude. Fuck you. Alright. Please let me find. Yep, there we go. Bingo. Voila. Magic. There we go. Promenade of the Condemned. I wonder if we can make it to the castle again. Oh, I wasn't paying attention when I did that. Thank you. There we go. There we go. I'm gonna heal in my backpack for now. Oh, you fucker. You know I want those boots. There we go. Ooh, hello, Spartan sandals. There we go. Alright. Guards would perch themselves on the ramparts at the first sign of the melee. It didn't really help. Alright, I gotta get you and beat the concierge in 15 minutes, alright. Ah, shit. All right. I should have gone the faster way. Thank you. Nope. Not this way. Yeah, I ain't gonna make it to that in time. Ah, dear Jesus. Alright. Time to not beat this in 15 minutes or less. Alright. There we go. Man, if only I'd been a little faster. It took several days for the fish to get that putrid smell. Ah, damn it, I just... Nice. Passage to the clock tower. Nope, not. Nope. Nope. Here we go. Feast of hours, what with everything contracting and dilating at the same time. It'd be fine. Because I see it. Been having some issues. There you go. I think it's working better now. I don't know. Fuck you. No, fuck it. Scrolls. There we go. Nah, I'm good. Not the one I was trying to go to. Drawer. I'll take it. A little too big for me to be able to use them. Alright, makes sense. That one then. There we go. Are you kidding me? Oh, you fucker. Damn it. We're doing so well, too. Alright, it's not bad for a start. Probably the forest. I'm willing to bet it. There we go. Damn. Wish I could have found it like a few seconds earlier so I could have actually arrived before it went 2 minutes. No, that'd be nice. Bob. There you go. I love the Spartan boots. Prisoner's stay was cut short. Can't say whether it's man or woman. Damn it! I thought I was able to time it. Sure. Go ahead and give it another one. Why not? Oh my fucking knee. Oh, fuck me, man. Holds to deal critical hits.
Thank you.
There we go. Oh, these are some crispy frames, baby. Yeah. As a whole, it's been a rough night for gaming. Because, like, I tried RE Village. I can't play that shit. And then, played Fallout. I got pissed off because I saved a file, and for some reason it would just have me, like, constantly engage in battle, so I have to, like, restart a whole portion of it, basically. So, I'm just annoyed more than anything. I just want to have a better computer already, but it's gonna take some time, you know? And it just pisses me off more than anything. It's like, great. Okay, spend 800 bucks to buy a computer, and I'm just gonna have to get a better one, because this one just kinda sucks. Or kinda sucks in comparison, basically. I hate these things. Go get the fuck out of here, man. I bought my parts over like 6 months. Yeah. But once I eventually get those things, I'll be in a much better position. Because I just want to play some better games. That's all I want. At least I can debate properly on Discord. Because otherwise, if I can record me debating on Discord, I'd be fucked. Alright. I wonder if Dan is on yet. Not yet. It seems. I was trying to have a chat with Danstagram today. He said he might be available, but I don't know if he is. He's just a dude that basically is getting into it. He's still pretty new, like me. As a whole, haven't really accomplished that much. He's been doing a lot more research to be able to more effectively stream, like, basically. Oh, I thought I was dead. Yeah. I recently started digging more to try and engage more. Trying to build up my followers and stuff. It ain't easy, I'll fucking tell you that. Been stuck like at this one for a few days now. For whatever reason, it seems to slow down a little bit, and I'm like, I don't want to just slow down. I want to keep the momentum. I think I went from 17 to 37 over the course of a few weeks, which is nice. It just takes some fucking time. And it'd be like, so it's like also like trying to get into the baiting area so you get more followers. Perfect. I love big Spartan shoes. Smash them with my feet. Go stompy stomp. my followers are very mixed. A little more so from Diablo 1 streams, and now I don't play that at all. It's fair. My gaming isn't really that consistent, so it's more of like having more consistent followers from like politics more than anything. And you know, I do that pretty consistently at least, so. What the fuck was that? I've only ever done one explicitly political stream. It was a good time, but people have been in as serious as I did. Yeah. I do, you know, I'm very much political, but you know, I like also play games, so it's like a bit of both. Because some people don't want to always engage with the politics, so it's like, it's good to find an even mix between them. Seriously, I'm tired of these motherfuckers. This goddamn bullshit. These Spartan shoes are pretty fucking great. I love the ice blast, it's pretty fucking great, I'll tell you that. There we go. This game looks wild. Oh, it's not gonna lie, dude. It is hella fun. I highly recommend you play it. It's honestly worth the money. It's got the Metroidvania, Castlevania feel to it, but god damn, it's like just satisfying gameplay, honestly. go. There we go. Just gonna keep teleporting on them. Yeah, fuck you. Forgotten Sepulcher. That's interesting. Alright, I just gotta get that drumstick first at least. And this. This is pretty important, I think. Here we go. New place. Never been to the Forgotten Sepulcher before. Sepulcher, I don't know. Please? What? Hell yeah. Big shoes. Two more for that one. All right. All right. I wonder where this goes. Once the reserves for high-ranking dignitaries, Sepulcher became a torturous labyrinth. Its reaches fading to obscurity and myth. All right. So this is the anomaly she's looking for. A long way down beneath the surface, fallen. Dark is the path you have chosen. The light of the guardian monolith will guide you, but for how long? I don't know. Behind you, that big light, just there. Follow the light. Damn, shit, fuck. What the fuck? Alright. Okay. Alright, well, I think that's good for Dead Cells for a while. So, yeah. Make sure you like, follow, share, subscribe for Dead Cells.